I am not jealous.
You're not jealous. What, vampires don't get jealous?
You're here on a date?
Yes. Why is it such a shock to everyone?
Here you go.
Angel.
Xander.
Angel.
She lied to me?
Oh. Did she have a date?
Oh.
Good night.
Take care.
Okay, once more with tension.
Some threat you can barely stand.
Trigger finger feels okay.
You actually sleep with this guy? He started.
But you guys weren't crazy about Angel at first either.
You weren't gonna say that name.
Sorry.
Because God knows you need some satisfaction in life, besides shagging Captain Cardboard. And I never really liked you anyway, and you have stupid hair.
Oh, I'll insult him if I want to.
Please, Spike, you're a vampire.
Angel was a vampire.
Angel was good.
I can be too.
Okay, yeah, you've been with a vampire before, but Angel had a soul.
Angel's lame. His hair goes straight up, and he's bloody stupid.
Okay.
A vampire with a soul? Oh my God, how lame is that?
I'm just saying, vampires get you hot.
A vampire got me hot, one. But he's gone. You're just convenient.
He has a soul.
Oh, he's like Angel?
No.
Sort of.
I'm nothing like Angel. Angel's dull as a table lamp, and we're very different coloring.
What?
That's great. Everyone's got a soul now.
It'll make a difference.
You know, I started it. The whole having a soul. Before it was all the cool new thing.
Oh my God, are you 12?
I'm getting a brush off for Captain Peroxide. Doesn't necessarily bring out the champion in me.
You're not getting the brush off. Are you just gonna come here and go all Dawson on me every time I have a boyfriend?
Aha! Boyfriend.
Good, good. I haven't had quite enough jealous vampire crap for one night.
He wears lifts, you know.
You know, one of these days, I'm just gonna put you two in a room and let you wrestle it out.
No problem at this end.
There could be oil of some kind involved.
Honey of a story.
Story?
Yeah, the vampire slayer both men loved, both men lost. Oh, I could sell that to any studio in a heartbeat.
You can't keep it from me.
She's not mine to keep. Or yours.
Says you? You got no idea what we had.
You never had her.
More than you, you Poncy.
So he's a good guy vampire, like Angel?
He's nothing like me.
He just saved the world, vampire with a soul, fighting for the good of humanity. Ring anything? He's just like you, a champion.
God, I really hate that word. I know Spike better than anyone, and he only cares about himself.
And Buffy.
Wow.
The mighty hero, reduced to a bloody bureaucrat. If a certain slayer could see you now.
Get out of here, Spike.
Gladly.
Any message for Buffy?
Tell her you're a moron.
The immortal?
I mean, come on.
She's smarter than that.
She never fall for a centuries-old guy with a dark past who may or may not be evil.
She's under some kind of spell.
I was just thinking that.
Look, I know I don't have a shot with her, all right? Probably never did. But I still care about her, and I'm not gonna let it end up with a jerk like the immortal. Or you.
Ours is a forever love.
I had a relationship with her, too.
Okay, sleeping together is not a relationship.
It is if you do it enough times.
I helped save the world, you know.
Like I haven't.
Yeah, but I've done it a lot more.
Oh, please.
Close the hellmouth.
I've done that.
Yeah, you wore a necklace. You know, I helped kill the mayor and Jasmine.
Do those really count as saving the world?
I stopped the Kothla. That saved the world.
Buffy ran you through with the sword.
Yeah, but I made her do it. I signaled her with my eyes.
She killed you. I helped her
That one counts as mine.
My point is, I'm better than this, okay? We're better than this. What the hell could Buffy see in him? Could it be mind control?
Or a love potion? Did she drink a love potion?
Dude, seriously, I thought of all those things, but turns out Buffy fell for the immortal on her own, and now she's happy. That's it.
But she's not finished baking yet. I gotta wait till she's done baking, you know, until she finds herself, because that's the drill. Fine. I'm waiting patiently, and meanwhile, the immortal's eating cookie dough!
What prophecy?
The Chan Chuha something or another. It says that if Angel helps enough people, he gets to be human again.
Oh, really? Goody for him. When you say plays a major role in an apocalyptic battle, you mean like heroically closing a hellmouth that was about to destroy the world?
The text isn't specific about the battle.
But it's specific about the name of the vampire with a soul.
No, I imagine it could be any vampire with a soul. Who isn't a ghost?
Who says it's about him at all?
Oh, come on, Spike. Do you really think this is about you?
Oh, why the bloody hell not?
I really wish you'd stayed a ghost.
But I didn't, did I?
Burned up saving the world, and now I'm back, for real.
Wonder why that is. Oh, wait.
Because I'm the one, you get.
You had a soul forced on you. As a curse. Make you suffer for all the horrible things you've done. But me, I fought for my soul. Went through the demon trials. Almost did me in a dozen times over, but I kept fighting because I knew it was the right thing to do.
It's my destiny.
Really? Heard it was just to get into a girl's pants.
You never knew the real me. Too busy trying to see your own reflection. Praying there was someone as disgusting as you in the world. So you could stand to live with yourself. Take a long look, hero. I'm nothing like you.